Yep.
Girl? Easy, girl. You're okay.
Fine.
Hello again.
Hello. Oh, hello. How are you, sir? Morgan, Mr. Morgan. I'm sorry, my nerves. I'm not quite the outdoor adventurer I thought. This is God's own country, and I feel I'm in purgatory.
I know the feeling.
No, I hope not.
What you trying to take some pictures of, huh? Some more greedy coyotes?
No. Wolves.
Wolves? Now you really are trying to get yourself eaten.
Oh, I hope not. I left the meat over there. I thought I'd be safe, given the wind.
Yeah, sure. If you manage to attract the world's least intelligent wolf.
Well,
I'll stay with you a while. If anything comes, I'll protect you as needed.
You are a gentleman.
Now, you don't know me very well.
Well, to me, you're a gentleman.
Usually, I'm worse than the wolves.
You had many dealings with wolves, Mr. Morgan?
Sure.
But you've never been eaten.
Not through lack of trying on their part. A while back, I helped a friend from getting devoured. Usually, they are not great fans of man.
Don't blame them. I'd rather you didn't.
Me neither. You don't know me very well.
Well, to me, you're a gentleman.
Usually, I'm worse than the wolves.
You had many dealings with wolves, Mr. Morgan?
Sure.
Never been eaten?
Not through lack of trying on their part. A while back, I helped a friend from getting devoured. Usually, they are not great fans of man.
Don't blame them.
Me neither.
Here's one. Looks like we got company.
Yes, yes, there they are. In the trees. Now, don't do anything. I'm going to take a few photographs. Come on. Come on. Good boys. Hungry boys. Come on. Stay back, stay back. Can't have a man in the frame. They'd think it's staged.
It sort of is.
Look at them. Magnificent creatures.
Especially when clawing at your eyeballs.
Come on. Stay still, my beauties. Oh my. They don't seem to be fans of Mater.
Kept the wolves from the door.
No, no, no!
Come on. Snap out of it. You're safe.
My whole futile existence flashed before my eyes.
Yeah, they can be pretty aggressive.
What a way to... literally a dog's dinner. Still worse things happen at sea.
Do they?
Well, I imagine. Perhaps wolves do better at sea. Are they good swimmers? Well, who knows? You have saved my poor foolish skin once again.
Don't mention it.
Well, I can't begin to repay my debt of gratitude. But no, I am eternally in your debt.
I do, Mr. Mason, I do. You take care now.
And you too, sir. I just... checking this equipment, if only my hands weren't shaking quite so much.
So, you think that photograph will come out?
You're a collector of pelts. I hope only in cases of self-defense. Time working on the mechanism. Good day to you, sir, and Godspeed. The only trophy I need is a photograph, and I hope it catches on.
Let's go, girl.
Don't worry about me. Lightning doesn't strike in the same place, and neither do wolves.
You're all right, girl. Hey, you're okay, girl. Come on, girl. Okay, girl. There, there, girl. Let's go, girl. You're all right, girl. All right, girl. Easy, girl. There, girl. Good girl. Yeah. Good girl. Yeah. Thank you.
Come on, girl.
Yeah. That's it. You okay? Yeah, there you go. Let's go. Girl. Yeah!
After a bounty?
I can tell.
If so, we got a poster on the wall just there.
So long.
Word is, he's made a home out of an old mine up in the Big Valley Mountains. But you might want to leave that one on the wall.
Thank you. better than I know my own.
She's got it.
Oh, shit! Come on!
Never will understand fashions these days.
This one of those two people, anyway.
Not again, you filthy pervert! Have an eye, fool, of this!
Oh, shit! Oh, damn it!
May have deserved that.
Don't you touch me!
Yeah! Ooh!